setting himself up for a good weekend, maybe a great one. The young star makes his birdie. Well, after that beast of a par 5, Frank, it is time to finesse one up on the green here at the par 3 7, just a little under 200 yards.
There's a big mound in the middle of this green. Flags above it, and then you've got to be really precise. If it's short of it, you can use that mound as a backstop. There's a bunker over there.
I think he's headed for it.
Dogs, 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 d